The event is only 4 weeks away and is debuting a new track with a solid list of speakers. The Hydrogen Technology Expo North America 2023 is only 4 weeks away as Houston prepares to host the June 28 to 29 event with an all-new low-carbon fuels and propulsion track this year. The new track will feature a number of incredible speakers from major players in the sector. The low-carbon fuels and propulsion track at the Hydrogen Technology Expo 2023 will focus on top areas of interest in the sector. On the first day, June 28, the track features forecasting the future of the internal combustion engine with hydrogen and hydrogen internal combustion engines, heavy-duty engines, and material components. On the second day, June 29, the new track features hydrogen and synthetic fuels, considerations and applications, as well as hydrogen and synthetic fuels, life cycle analysis, innovations. The speakers of the low carbon fuels and propulsion track are placing a focus on hydrogen internal combustion engines, H2ICE, including representatives from large companies playing major roles in this transition, including Liber, BorgWarner, JCB, Shell, and consultancy BCG. They will cover such subjects as the future of H2ICE versus hydrogen fuel cells. The Hydrogen Technology Expo Trade Fair and Conference focuses on new tech and solutions in H2. The event is a trade fair and conference aimed at the development of new tech that will help to overcome many of the challenges faced along the road to bringing H2 into the mainstream for both stationary and mobile applications. The growing number of players in this industry consider this a must-attend event. This is the case at all stages of the supply chain, including in the production of H2, as well as its storage, transportation, and infrastructure, in addition to hydrogen fuel cell design, testing, development, manufacturing solutions, and advanced materials. At only 4 weeks away, excitement is already ramping up for the Hydrogen Technology Expo, which is held at the NRG Center in Houston, Texas again this year. Those interested in receiving a free pass to the event are encouraged to visit the official website in order to register. Thanks for tuning in. Before you go, make sure to leave us a comment, hit subscribe, and grab our newest ebook at the link below